first wind ensemble concert here at UTM for 22-23 academic year. The group that you see here, of course, is the Wind Ensemble, and we have a great program of folk music based on folk music for you today, including some really neat, I think, background information, as well as some of the lyrics that we're gonna have you listen to. Before we get started, a couple of announcements. I think the intonation alarm went off, and I was standing in the hallway. So if you just silence, you join me in making sure that your phone is silent or in airplane mode or completely off, just so we don't have an electronic solo. Photography is fine. Just please make sure your flash is off. It can be distracting for the musicians, and this program has got a lot of challenge in it, so we want to minimize that. If you have kids that might become restless, please sit near the exits so that you can head out if you need to. If there's an emergency, the exit you came into or the ones right here that lead straight to outside, right? Please don't stick around and see what's happening, right? Just we'll all go. So two last bits of information. In your program, and a musician's name was omitted, so I'm very, very sorry about that. Lexi Williams in flute should be in there. So I'm sorry. And now she's really embarrassed. And also, we were able to synchronize and get it organized for Carlin Cochran to join us again this year on this first concert to do some guest narrating for us. So we're thrilled that Carlin's with us. She's a sophomore theater major, but also sings in the Little Street Blues Band. Does a great job at everything that she does. So we're thrilled to have her. And she is going to introduce our first piece.
This rousing concert opener uses a variety of traditional American folk melodies as its melodic material. The core of these is Turkey and Straw, or Chicken Reel, but snippets of Dixie and Modus from Aaron Copland's Hoedown make appearances. These melodies are set using a compositional technique called hocking, in which a tune is carved up into smaller pieces and passed around the ensemble, meaning that the melody is never heard entirely in the same voice. The beautiful, long, and flowing cowboy hymn is bookended by fast, dance-like sections. Here's a short excerpt of Turkey and the Straw. As I was a wind down the road, tired team and a heavy load, crack my whip and the leader sprung, I say day day to the wagon tongue. Turkey in the straw, turkey in the hay. Turkey in the straw, turkey in the hay. Roll them up and twist them up in a high tug-of-war and twist them up a tune called Turkey in the Straw. Went out to milk and I didn't know how. I milked the goat instead of the cow. A monkey sitting on a pile of straw, a winking at his mother-in-law.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.